this part of the country. Not having the majority of cops and buildings. But it was kind of funny because if you look at like the TV news, or again, it wasn't news, but I got as much coverage as you did. It just kind of showed me that, so he shows on the point that it's the unusual.
No, I was here last week, and the only reason why I came here last week was because I heard MoveOn.org was going to be here, so I had to bring the extra muscle.
Yeah.
No, so that was about it, because most of the people were women. There was only two of the guys besides me. But I brought my equalizer with me, which doesn't go with this. It's nice and long.
Oh, yeah.
Brass and...
I'm ahead. One guy carried it. Got open carry there.
No problem. I know quite a few others here.
Yeah. It's sealed carry. That's the only one I see open carry. My brother-in-law, man. He belongs to that group that's...
It's not BNI. It's the other one.
The Brady side or
the other side?
Four. Oh, okay.
I think he was strong. He's definitely all four.
He's
this is the thing about no, you can't have a concealed weapon in a restaurant. So he'll walk into a restaurant with his gun and just lay it up on the table. But you don't do that way.
I'll just carry it.
Boom.
I'll just carry it in the open.
Cool. Hell with you. That joke is loaded for bear.
I like that.
He reminds me of a guy who would go and confront the police in a park and go, "You don't know the law, officer."
Yeah.
I can carry an unconcealed and concealed weapon in this park.
Yeah. But the thing is, you know, he's up in D.C. right now. I wonder how much of this will work.
His office is on the other side.
Is it? But I mean, he's obviously in D.C. right now, so...
No. Oh, this isn't showing... Yeah, this isn't telling him anything he doesn't know.
Oh, I know, yeah.
It's,
I've emailed him a couple times. I think I get more response from the web than I do.
I get more.
Yeah, Tracy's with me.
Really?
How are you doing? He's doing great.
I've got the jobs.
I call him both times.
I like that drawer stuff they got going on, man. It's kind of like with Russian.
Well, yeah, given